Here's a money-saving tip in the garden. Plants has gotten real expensive and you want to propagate. This is a red geranium. Take your cutting green or the new growth and pull the leaves back to look something like that. I use a rooting hormone and then place it in some good soil. I use ProMix. And 6 to 8 weeks later, that's what it'll look like. And that's the easiest way to save money when it comes to gardening.